see what number this is. Number 19. TMP. I'm going to roll the dice here. 1, 2, 3, we break the bottom. 4, 5, 6, we break... 1, 2, 3, break the top. 4, 5, 6, we break the bottom box. Break the top box. Bottom box will be for tomorrow. I rolled a 2, right? I don't know why I was facing... Dumb tripod. Am I breaking the top box? I don't know why I spaced it out. Top box? Okay, cool. So tomorrow's box, 36. Thanks, bro. I don't know why I'm like... I think I rolled a 2. Last spot mojo transfer now. All right, guys. Good luck. We got a 8x10 Fanatics. That is Cam Talbot for the Minnesota Wild. Cam Talbot for Minnie. Then we have a Ben Hutton Canucks NHL debut 10-7 2015 for the Couve. The Huttmeister. It's definitely going to be Fanatics. Fanatic certified. And then I think we have base. I think it's just base. It's probably base. Yeah, I think it's base. We have another authentic pro jersey. Certified by Fanatics. Steven Stamkos Tampa Bay. Authentic Pro Adidas Steven Stamkos. It's just base. Do you have a Tampa or something, Beef? Oh, is it a reverse retro? Reverse retro. Reverse retro, baby. Wow. Says possibly. I think it is a reverse retro. I think you're right. I think it is an RR. Well, let's see who owns these items. Let's look up the owners. All right, who bought these teams? Let's check it out. We'll look up the Canucks first. Orders. we got Schwarzenegger. That's SBX. Holly. That is extended. And then Dennis LA. Dennis LA. Vancouver Canucks. There you go, Dennis. See Minnesota. I'm looking up Tampa, sorry. Tampa Bay, SPX, that is JTAC. Tampa Bay Rays, Hunter. Mad Max. Tampa Bay Rays, Sterling. Tarzan, Tampa Bay Bucks. And looks like that is going to Drew. Let me look it up, make sure I'm not missing it. This is you, right, Drew? Yeah. Going to Drew. Tampa Bay. Looks like I dropped the 8x10 back of the desk there. That was Minnesota Wild. Minnesota Wild custom memorabilia. That is Johnny Tack with the Minnesota Talbot. All right, let me grab that. Oh. Oh. All right, J Tack.